Serious. Oh shit. Yep, I got water in my right boot now. Fuck me. I need waders and not shit boots. This water is deeper than I thought it was. There's a big one that just jumped out there. I think I need to kind of come back to where I was actually at and like kind of stay here. And that's pretty much it. I'm gonna stay right here. Just wanna make sure y'all can see me. I mean, you can't, but the glass, it's a leaf. I gotta let this dry outside when I get home. Cause they're gonna smell like shit water. Oh, a big old frog just jumped over there. What the hell is that? That big ass turtle. Oh no. No. Oh, that one's gone. No, it's not actually. Never mind. Whew. Scared the heck out of me for a minute. Okay, well, I might have to save the video on my phone, so we're gonna end this. At least you guys get to see me catch some fish. A couple dinks, but it's all right. blue jay. There we go, boys. Yeah, boys. Yeah, got him. Boy on her. Yeah, just putting out little dinks today, but had to walk back in the swamp. But hey, we're catching them. I don't know how solid the ground is back through here, and I ain't got hip waders on. I just got plain old stomping boots. Okay. There's a spawn bed right out there. I don't know how far out I... Oh. Oh, come on. You're gonna make me walk out there, ain't you? There he is. About as far, oh shit, this is about as far as I can get. How in the hell? Okay, let's see. It tangled. Yep. Trying to back up and not get water in my boots. A turtle over there. There's a little pitch right here. Think I can get it? Ah, nah. Try again. Close, a little off. Cause I hit the damn bush behind me. Oh shit. My pole's breaking. That is not good. Really? I'm gonna have to glue that back. Look at that.